Welcome to Marco Polo Mandarin. My name is Becky. In this lesson, I would like to introduce you the top 12 words in the book of Mastering Monero. What's this book about? It's a guide through the world of Monero, a leading cryptocurrency with a focus on private and censorship-resistant transactions. You'll know everything you need to know about Monero, no matter you want to use it in your business or day-to-day life, even though you've never interacted in cryptocurrencies before. I made a list of the top 147 words according to the frequency in this book, and would like to introduce you the top 12 words in this video. Number one is 门罗, which means Monero. And 门罗币, number two, also means Monero. 币 means coin. So we just translated Monero into 门罗 by the pronunciation. You can see from the number, 门罗, this word appears in the book for 507 times, and 门罗币 appears 213 times. For example, one Monero is 一个门罗币, 一个门罗币. 一 means one. 个 is a measure word for coin. 门罗币 is Monero. Number three, 交易 means transition. This word appears 326 times in the book. For example, it takes 21 minutes for Monero to complete a transition. In Chinese, is 门罗币二十一分钟完成一笔交易. 门罗币 means Monero. 二十一 means 21. 分钟 minutes. 完成 complete. 一 means one. 笔 is the measure word for translation. In most of the Chinese nouns, we need a measure word. So 笔 is the measure word for translation, 交易. Okay, 门罗币二十一分钟完成一笔交易. 门罗币二十一分钟完成一笔交易. Number four, 区块 means block. This word appears 310 times in the book. For example, it takes 2 minutes for Monero to pack a block. So in Chinese is 门罗币两分钟打包一个区块. 门罗币, as we said, is Monero in Chinese. 两 also means two. Chinese has two twos, 二 and 两. But when do we use 两? 两 only be used before a measure word. For example, 分钟, minutes is a measure word. So we have to say 两分钟 instead of 二分钟. 打包 means to pack. By the way, in China, 打包 also means to take away. Like you want to take away the fast food, it's also 打包. You just tell them 打包, then they know it. 一 is one. 个 is a measure word, and it's the most common measure words. As I said before, before every nouns in Chinese, we nearly have a measure word. So, 个 is the most common one. 区块 means block. Okay, 门罗币两分钟打包一个区块. 门罗币两分钟打包一个区块. Okay, now number five, 钱包 means wallet. This word appears 181 times in the book. 钱包 is the same as our wallet in the daily life, not only about the cryptocurrencies or Monero, is like just a wallet. So, you know, a wallet called Wuki released last year, and also they have Chinese version, Monero wallet. So Wuki is a Chinese version Monero wallet. In Chinese, this sentence is 乌奇是一个门罗币中文版钱包. Wuki 是 is or are. 一 means one. 个 a measure word. 门罗币 Monero 中文 Chinese language 版 version. So 中文版 is Chinese version.
钱包 is wallet. By the way, Wuki is a Chinese version Monero wallet is not exactly right. They also have Zcash wallet, justto make the grammar easier. So as that, Wuki is a Chinese version Monero wallet. Wuki 是一个中文版钱包。Sorry, Wuki 是一个门罗币中文版钱包。Wuki 是一个门罗币中文版钱包。Okay, now number six, 网络 which means network, and it appears 172 times in the book. By the way, 网络 is the same as the general network, no matter about the, like the community, like the people's community, or the internet, that is also called 网络. It's just internet or network. Okay, for example,Monero is operated by the network of users. So in Chinese, it's 门罗币是由用户网络经营的。So 门罗币 Monero 是 blah blah 的 is a grammar pattern. It's just emphasis. Don't care about it. 由 is more like by, by. 用户 means users. Any kinds of users is 用户。So, like, if you have a company or you work in a company, you also have your, like, clients or customers. They are all 用户 users. Okay. 网络 is network. 经营 is to run, to operate. Okay, 门罗币是由 用户网络经营的。门罗币是由 网络 用户网络经营的。门罗币是由用户网络经营的。Okay.Number seven is 加密 encrypt, which appears 156 times. And 货币 means currency, any kinds of currency. So it appears 117 times in this book. I introduced these two words at the same time because the most common words we will mention is 加密货币, which means cryptocurrency. 加密货币Okay, so how to say this sentence? Monero is an excellent cryptocurrency. 门罗币是一个优秀的加密货币。门罗币 means Monero. 是 means is. 一 means one. 个 is a measure word. 优秀or 优秀的 means excellent. 加密货币 means cryptocurrency. 门罗币是一个优秀的加密货币。门罗币是一个优秀的加密货币。Okay, now number nine.区块链 we said before, right? 区块 means block, and 链 means chain. So 区块链 means block chain, and this word appears 128 times in the book. Okay, then how do you say this book? In China, blockchain is legal, but cryptocurrencies are not. 在中国，区块链是合法的，但加密货币不是。Okay, 在 means at end.中国 means China, 区块链 means blockchain. 是 blah blah 的 as I mentioned before, is a grammar pattern. And 合法 means legal. 但 but, 加密货币 as we mentioned before, is cryptocurrencies. 不是 is not. 在中国区块链是合法的但加密货币不是。在中国区块链是合法的但加密货币不是。Okay, now number 10. 输出 means output. It's also the same as output from the computer output. Yeah, for general output is 输出. This word appears in this book for 119 times. So how do we say? Every translation changes the standard output into an input. That's how Monero works, okay?So in Chinese, it's 每一笔交易把发送者的输出变为输入。Okay, 每 means every, 一 means one, 笔 is a measure word for translation, 交易 means translation, 把 is a grammar word, it's more like to make something happen. Okay, 发送者 means sender, 的 is possessive.输出 means output. So 发送者的输出 means the output from or of the senders. 变 means to change. 为 means like into or as. Like 变为 means into. Change the into. 输入 means input. Okay, 每一笔交易把发送者的输出变为输入。Number 11, 密钥 means key. And these words, I think, mostly used in cryptocurrencies area. And it appears 97 times in the book. For example, don't tell others your Monero key. 别告诉别人你的门罗币密钥。别 means don't. 告诉 means to tell. 别人 means others, other people.你的 means your, 门罗币 means Monero, 密钥 means key. So, 别告诉别人你的门罗币密钥。别告诉别人你的门罗币密钥。Okay, the last word is number 12. 矿工 means miner. So, it's the same words as the normal miner, like the gold miner or other mineral miners that are all 矿工。This word appears in the book for 93 times. Okay, let's look at the example. There are many Monero miners in China. This is true. If you ever enter the Chinese community, contact with the Chinese community, you will realize the earlier people who joined the community are mostly for mining. Okay, so how do we say it?中国有很多门罗币矿工。中国 means China, 有 means to have. 很多 means a lot. 门罗币 means Monero, 矿工 means miner. Okay, by the way, Chinese doesn't have plurals. So no matter one miner, two miners, three miners, 100 miners, are all 矿工. You don't need to change anything. Easy, right? Okay, 中国有很多门罗币矿工。中国有很多门罗币矿工。
Actually, many of the words in this list are quite common used Chinese words, like 钱包 means wallet, and 电脑 means computer. In case some of you may want to pick up some of these words by listening, I also made a video and audio record of the rest of this list, and we'll share you.The link of the PDF audio and video file in the description.